A longtime Evansville politician, Steve Melcher, has passed away. The Chicago native served on the Evansville City Council, representing the 3rd Ward for 17 years. He also served on the Vandenberg County Commission for 8 years. Melcher retired from the Community Action Program of Evansville in 2011 after serving as facility director for 15 years. Sunset Funeral Home will be holding services on August 3rd. Steve Melcher was 73 years old.